Welcome to HVS Technologies. Here we are demonstrating exhaust fan speed controlling by using cyclo converter. So here we are using a single phase to single phase cyclo converter. So in order to reduce the speed of this exhaust fan, we are using a step down cyclo converter. So this is a smoke sensor and a IR sensor to measure the RPM of this exhaust fan, and we interface the LM35 temperature sensor. So here this all total system was interfaced to the Arduino Uno board, and due to pin insufficient we are using a PIC microcontroller. So whenever the input signal is given from this temperature sensor, so it will control the speed of this induction motor and the triggers given to the cyclo converter board. So with the BT136 triac boards, and the temperature was set for the 25 to 30, 30 to 35, 35 to 40. So when it is below 25 degrees, the motor speed will be 0. 25 to 30, it will rotate with some speed. So that is F by 3 and F by 4. So like that, we are going to control the speed of this induction motor, and the speed will be displayed on the LCD along with the temperature. And whenever the smoke is detected, then automatically the motor will rotate with the high speed. So let us see the demonstration. So we need to give the two power supply, one is for the motor and another is for the Arduino Uno board. So before running on that one, we should place the motor in this manner. Okay, so there you can see the light blinking, nothing but we are measuring the RPM of the motor. So it will display it on the LCD. So it will be settled down to nearby the speed after some time. So whenever we increase the temperature, you can see the anchor increases and the motor speed got increased. Okay, and when it is decreased to below 35 degrees, then the exhaust fan motor speed will be reduced. Right, you can observe the sound and the speed also. And whenever the smoke is detected in the smoke sensor, so alert message will be displayed on the LCD along with the buzzer also. Fine. So for presentation, so we use this kind of pipe, and whenever the smoke is detected more, then automatically this blue light will be on. Like that, it will get a buzzer, and whenever we remove the smoke, right. So here in the circuit consists of transformer which will convert the 230 volts to 12 volts AC, and here this is a zero crossing detector. So in order to detect the zero crossing, and it will feed to the Arduino board. The Arduino board gives triggering signal to the PIC microcontroller, and it will control the 8 triac boards according to the step down cyclo converter model. Thank you.